I lay in a dark room and smoke my e-cigarette and just think about everything horrible that's ever happened in my life.